Oh, wow, I'll see how it is. because of man, it incarnates as a 16 chapters. The Son of Man is 16 chapters. In chapter 1, then man, no worry, that Jesus was baptized by John. And the voice of heaven said, "You are my beloved Son." He was addressing Jesus. In chapter 9, at the middle, Mark tells us again, a voice of came from heaven and said, "This is my beloved Son. Listen to him." He was addressing the apostles. At the end of the gospel, you find the centurion saying, "Indeed, this is the Son of God." The centurion had that experience and is telling many other lessons. We are no longer listening to Jesus. We are no longer listening to the church. We are no longer listening to the apostles. Can you be in Jesus in that way? And let the transformation we experience each time we come to the church and the altar help us to leave our previous ways of worshiping God and adopt new ways. Here I am in the now. This is the will of God. Israel, in the world, sacrificing violence in the name of human tradition. Discriminating against your brother and sister in the name of God. Those. And all think of your life and think of the thing that is keeping you back from following Christ. Because if God is with us, nobody can be against us. May I be with you.